Hello everyone, welcome back to Limitless Games. Last time we did a couple of things. We kind of just escaped more. We're back where we first started because remember we got taken off that.
Come brothers, join me! You stopped me! Was that a hit?
Got him, bro. Oh, yeah, yeah. Actually, I don't want to recharge down there. But I do want to go through here. Because I know that. This is where things went wrong last time. So hopefully, they do not this time.
No sign of that old man. I wonder if the Knight Brothers got him.
Brother, intruder! You cannot win!
Brother, stand with me. I will stop this brutality.
Mind helping me out?
Thanks, BB1.
Good work, BD.
This must be the tomb.
Let's kill him. We're going straight for the money.
Let's go, BD.
Whatever that was, it's gone.
Let's save our progress up here, shall we? Alrighty. What just happened? Oh, that's nice.
Hey, Cal. I heard we're getting new orders soon. Finally. I'm ready to be gone from this dump. You're in a rush.
Master DePaul?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting.
Yeah, I hear ya. Oh my gosh, am I actually that dumb? Do I need to just wall run?
You can do this. Try again.
Or do I just need to go for that block? I don't know. Can I even go in them? Did I just cheat? That was pretty cool.
Well, cheap shot, Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction. Better, Padawan. Join me.
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Aigito shortly.
Yes.
We must.
Asher, are you okay?
Something is.
No! What's happening? Why did the commander just.
Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape
pods. Oh, man.
Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. Well, what about
Order 66 is about to take place, boys.
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you. Go! Go!
There he is! Shoot a kill!
No! Stop!
DePaul's on the move. We're gonna need backup.
Need to pull that to get through. This doesn't make any sense. What's going on?
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far. Air's off again. Wait! What's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area. Reporting casualties. DePaul has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight.
Guys, I'm really scared, actually.
Copy that.
I understand. What changed?
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
I think I'm near the turbo lift. Not much further after that.
Wow.
I have small Padawan. He's in the turbo vent.
I've got this. Just need to keep moving.
Take him and...
Man, we are actually playing through Order 66 right now.
Override just ahead. Must activate it if we're to escape.
Yes, Master.
Go.
The door controls!
Hal, hurry!
Master!
I don't know what just happened, guys. I mean, I think it was something good. Hopefully.
Padawan. It is time for instruction. Discipline.
It's broken. The crystal shattered. Useless.
Well, that was fun.
Biddy? Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain BD. I'm not sure I even understand.
He's not Koa's plan. You can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place? Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos. Former Jedi. Like yourself. We have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the Purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Knight Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
No, you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber has a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. And I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family, and I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malakos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch!
Power. You are mad, Malakos. Dathomir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Knight Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Knight Sisters of Dathomir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Join us, Lyman. Taylor, the
foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Knight Sister of Dathomir, you face us all!
I see you, trespassers.
need to get out of here.
Seer! Seer! Tell Grace to get the Mantis running!
What's happening?
A Night Sister! She raised the dead! They're after me!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff!
Get out, away, get away, get away!
I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go!
What happened? Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him. Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire.
Oh boy, this should be good.
They brought Chile in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did, no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. Are going to build a new one.
That's awesome. Oh boy. Snowy biome.
Cal, you will be tested.
Yeah, but I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side, even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
You will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
find out who I am.
Jedi Temple. It's been a while, but...
yeah. I remember. Every Jedi comes here as a kid. Or they did. When there were Jedi.
What a sketchy place we're getting into. Oh, that looks like fun. Wow.
Looks like a way through over there. I'll be careful with the ice.
All right, everyone, that is where we're going to end it for today. So don't forget, if you guys are enjoying this series, smack that like button, give it a little big fish slap. Subscribe down below and stay tuned for more Jedi the Fallen Order content coming right your way.